Hello, my name is Aubrey Kanan. Today is September 25th, 2018. I'm doing my lab microscopy for microbiology, and basically the first part of the experiment, I identified. Here's my microscope. I identified all the parts and I labeled them and put them on my lab assistant. The second part of it, I took these 7 slides, identified the letter E, took photos of that under different lenses, and then I did the same for all the other 7 slides that were 6 slides that were here. I identified them, recorded my observations, and then put them in my lab report. The third part of the experiment, which I will be demonstrating, is exercise 3. This is the wet mount slides. So everything is sterile. I'm using my gloves. I have my 2 slides here. I have my sterile swabs here as well, and the cover slips for both. And I have my distilled water here with the long pipette. Basically, and this is what I'm going to do for both. I'm going to take a sterile swab and I'm going to swab the inside of my cheek, put it here on the slide, add. So I'm going to smear the swab containing the cheek cells, and then I'm going to add 1 drop of distilled water on top, and then I'm going to carefully place this cover slip on top of my cheek cells. I'll take the other swab from here and do the same, but for my dental plaque. So that's going to go against my teeth and my gum line. Same thing, I'm going to smear it here, add 1 drop of distilled water, and I'm going to cover it. And that's going to be my experiment for exercise 3. And then after that, I'm just going to view the cells under scanning power and record my results.